and this whole thing has been so ugly. It's not me. It's not how I want you to think of me. I don't want you to have a future together, but I've always been there for you. From the beginning. Just want you to remember that. By the way, I had the abortion. You don't have to worry about it anymore.
Abortion.
Now we think she's going crazy.
Excuse me, did we have an appointment?
I was told there was a doctor here who might help me.
You need to call him.
Doctor, I think something terrible might happen to me.
What do you mean, something terrible?
I'm not quite sure.